Here, someone hold this up. Someone hold this up. Someone please hold this up.
It's okay, don't freak out.
Where do I put this? Okay, I'm gonna set it down because
spider living in your room. Spider has to listen to that nonsense and trying to get it. What is it doing? Is the spider punching it? Shut up. That's what he's doing. You can do this, spider. You can do this, spider. Ooh. I was like, turn that video off right now. It's like, just let me catch this second.
Will you hold this curtain?
Man, I can't even. Don't even think I can have room or anything without pulling your hair and making this glass screw breakable.
Gross. Look at all that. That's nasty.
Oh, I'm so mad right now.
That spider's lucky it has a home like that.
Molly, I'm so mad. Do you know why? I've been waiting for this to come out, and I just spent my V-Bucks, and I didn't get this, so I can't get them. It makes me so mad.
Sorry. This spider, you can wrap up the fly. Mm-hmm. It's so gross.
Wait, Mom, why did you call me? What were you calling me for? Oh, yeah.
At least his wings are stuck.
Oh, Mom, you're stepping on a plug.
Thanks for flying in that web, Fly. Thank you, Fly. And thank you, Spider, for getting him. Good. Is he getting him? Who's winning?
Pretty sure the spider is.
Yeah. Come on, get his legs.
Get his legs. He's biting it so it can't move anymore.
Good job. Now he's rubbing his butt on the fly. See, now he's rubbing his butt on the fly. It's probably because the web comes from his butt. Man, I wonder wonder how spiders actually see their web. Looks pretty invisible to me. So I can see it.
This windowsill is nasty.
I know. Good job, spider. Good job. It's on the inside.
What's he doing?
He's getting ready. Oh, he's fixing his web because the fly wouldn't stop messing around, so his web came apart. There he goes. Now he's wrapping it. Mm-hmm.